And more at the gym and already there. still in conjunction with what Charles just taught us yesterday regarding the SWOT analysis. So this philosophy has been known for a decade or even ages. And since I was young, I was reading the book of this Sun Tzu. Actually, Sun Tzu is one of the general in the ancient China kingdom, which is always successful and always win a battle. One of his principles, he already knew before he went into the battle, into war. He already knew since the beginning, since the war hasn't started.